welcome back to our channel. This is going to be a collective haul. If you're new to our channel, thank you. We would truly appreciate it. And if you've been with us for a very long time, we truly appreciate that as well. And if you're just a drive-by, remember to always wave, honk as you go by. And if you choose to stay, we appreciate that. So please like, share, and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. We look forward to reading all of those and answering you guys back. So let's get into this collective haul. All right. Like a lot of us, been doing a lot of online shopping. And I ordered some stuff from CVS because I had some really good coupons, and some stuff from Walmart as well. And there's one thing from Walmart that has not arrived yet. It's coming separately, so when it arrives, I'll show it to you then. But I've been waiting for quite a while for it, and I'm tired of looking at all the other stuff that had already arrived. So I want to put it away, so I'll just show you the delayed item at another time. Let's start off first with these. We have really good health insurance, and I'm not bragging by any means. I'm just saying that we are fortunate and blessed to have really good health insurance, because that's really hard to come by these days. And my insurance pays for me to get some diabetic shoes. So I got these. They are from Ortho Feet with Ortho Cushion System. Looks like this. They send me a catalog all the time, and I get to choose, you know, the style that I want. So this time around, I chose these. They always send me a bunch of extra insole stuff. They always come so well packaged. All right. And again, some more of the insoles. But I chose this comfort slip-on sneaker. And it looks like this. It's a material that's stretchy. So there's the back, the bottom, sides. So, and it's already got the inserts put in. So that's what I chose this time around. So I got myself some new orthopedic diabetic shoes. Excuse me. Okay. Had a CVS coupon. Had actually two of them. So applying them, this is what I got. And I can tell you what the discount prices were after my coupons. I got this because I like lemon. I like that little tartness that you get. I don't like the sour warhead type things. Now, I don't want it that sour. I want a little bit, but not a lot. Yeah, I'm picky that way. So I saw these and I thought I'd give them a whirl. And I've already been into them because I wanted to give you my opinion of them. Hence, I got one in my mouth now. But I'm gonna try not to move it around too much because that's just so annoying. Especially when you hear people chewing gum or blowing bubbles and all kinds of stuff. I'm not into the ASMR type things like that. But if you want me to do one, I will. There, did that help you? Anyway, the lemon drops. My opinion on them. They're good. At first, you know, you could taste that little bit that I like of the sour, tart kind of thing. But after the get the coating off, see, they're coated. The mister does not like these, so that it's for me. But they look like this, and they're coated. Once the coating just comes off after you've put it in your mouth and sucked on it a while, it's very dull. You hardly taste any lemon whatsoever. It's just kind of like having a very dull rock in your mouth. Yeah. There you go. There's that. So, got myself those. They were $2 for the bag. It's a pretty good size bag. Might send some over to the grandkids. I think they might like to try them as well. It's 9-ounce bag. So $2 for that. $2 for this one. The hubby likes these, so I know he'll be having his grubby little fingers in this one. But it's caramel creams. Smooth caramel classic with a creamy center, almost like the cowtail type candies. But looks like that. And it is a 10.5-ounce bag. It too was $2. I thought I'd give this a whirl. This is Dream BB Fresh 8-in-1 Beauty Balm Skin Perfector. It's basically it's a BB cream. It's supposed to be like a cream you put on your face. It gives you a tint of color. I don't like foundation. I find it too thick and cakey and stuff. I just want like a moisturizer on that'll also give service purpose, a 2-in-1 where it's not only a moisturizer but a hint of color as well. There you go. So that's basically what a BB cream is like. So I got that one, but it's by Maybelline. And it was $6.73. Then I found a Yankee Candle. And you got to choose what scent you wanted. And I chose the banana walnut bread. Oh, let me tell you, it smells just like when you're baking it in your home. You open up the oven and you get that smell. It smells amazing. It is a 2-wick. See how it's got like, I don't know what that is, but that's what it looks like. So it is a 2-wick and it is 12-ounce candle. Yankee Candle. So I got that for $8.93. And then I got this for $4. It's a Beauty 360 Cuticle Softener with Almond Oil. Softens cuticles and conditions the nails with built-in cuticle pusher. So it looks like that. So got myself that for, yeah, my cuticles. Sometimes they get really, really dry. And all this hand washing just does not help it. All right, and then the last thing that I got, and they had shipped it separately because it's perfume. And I got, this is my favorite, excuse me, perfume. And a lot of you may think it's old lady smell or scent perfume, but I'm an old lady, so I really like this scent. I've been wearing it for many years now. My mother wears it, and I also like that it reminds me of her. So me and her wear the same scent. And it's Elizabeth Arden Red Door. Looks like this. And I've run out, so I need to open this up and start using it. Because like I said, I've run out. And this is, it's not high end, but it's not cheap either by any means. It's 1.7 fluid ounces, and it usually runs about $35 to $40. For the bottle, but I got it for $22 because of the discount. So I like the packaging. So this is what it looks like if I get it open. I like the packaging, the bottle, the way it looks. So it looks like this. could smell it through the bottle. Yes, absolutely love this perfume. So, got myself a brand new bottle. All right, that's CVS. Now I'm gonna end it with Walmart. Like I said, I've got one more thing coming in. I'll show it to you when it arrives. But I just got myself a pair of pants. Also by Terra and Sky. These were online. I paid $8 for them. They were on clearance, but I do not have this color in pants. So, got that. They have pockets, I believe. Yeah. Pocket on each side. So, it's got the pockets. These are pants. They are not capris. So, I'm going to have to hem these because short girl problems are real. So, I wish they were capris because capris fit me like pants, but I'm gonna have to do some hemming on these. Now, with that said, I'm not a seamstress. I absolutely positively hate to sew. I will sew a button on, I will sew a hole, but to hem and things like that, no, ain't happening. So, I got this here, also from Wally World, and it'll make my life easier than instead of having to sew. I'm going to use the Heat and Bond Hem Adhesive. You just iron it on. I've heard a lot of good about this. I can't remember how much it was. I want to say it was $3 and something. Three something or four something. So, got that for those pants. Got this, and I want to say it was 20 something or 30 something. And a little pricey, but bras are not cheap, ladies. And especially when you need a lot of support or if you're heavy chested. Just, yeah, bras are not cheap. And if you want a good one, you have to pay a lot for it. If you want that support, you know. A lot of you know what I mean. You can understand. But I can't afford, you know, the really, really good ones, which are, you know, $70, $80, $100 and some dollars for really good. No, I can't do that. But I did it on this one. And it's by the brand. Oh, let's see if I can hold it up to where you guys will see it. But by that brand there. So, it has a lot of support that features that I like, which are the straps are really thick, durable, soft, stretchy. And then I like how the back or the sides where the sides have, I can't explain it. This feature here, maybe this way, there you go, which goes underneath to give you the support. So that it has it on each side, obviously. So that I liked that feature for the lift and the support. I like front closure. For me, it works easier with my arthritis and stuff. It just kills me to reach around back and my shoulders just scream in pain. So I like the front closure. So anyway, and then I fell in love with the little lace that it has. So I got myself, yes, a new bra. And it was, like I said, I want to say it was 30 something. So got that. And then, like I said, the purse will be coming. A little purse thing that I got. I'll show it to you when it arrives. But I also got these nail polishes. I fell in love with them. And this one is, oh, let's see. Chameleon is the name of it. It's Revlon, but look, isn't that pretty? The shimmer in it. So I got that Chameleon. And I got this one by Revlon as well. And this, the name on this one is Amethyst Smoke 120. And look at it. Isn't that beautiful? So, those are the two that I chose. All right, guys, that is it. That is my little bitty collective haul. I hope you guys enjoyed, and we will see you here shortly in the next video. I've got a small LTD haul to show you. I got another one coming. I might hold off on this one and put them together because this one's rather small. So we shall see. And we'll see you later. Remember to always let go like God. No guests, no glory. God bless us all. We love you guys. Bye, guys.